of the really quick pick tip guys. Use a thread pick with the blunt side on the inside of your wiring. So then you can get through the insulation without stabbing any wires, not using a razor blade. Cut straight through, nice and smooth.